Hello my friends, my name is Megha Thakkar and I am here to share a story with you all. Hope you enjoy this story. So in this drama you can see this lots of ups and downs, lots of drama as we all have in our family. So in this drama you can see a housewife, a husband with their two kids and grandparents with two teachers. So my friends, allow me to share a story with you all.
I'm fed up of doing all work alone. Nobody helps me at all.
What's for breakfast?
Please come with a glass of water.
Mummy ji, I made lapsi for you.
Your tea, Papa ji.
Thank you, Beta. Have you had your tea?
No, Papa ji, I am preparing breakfast for everyone, then I will have my tea.
Aarti, please hurry up. Where is my juice? I am getting late for my work from home.
Your juice, dear. I am getting your breakfast.
Vanya, Aditya, get up. You are getting late for your online classes.
Mom, let us sleep. Why are you always in hurry?
So hum, just get up. No excuse.
Okay, mama. Good morning.
Vanya, so hum, your breakfast is ready. Only 20 minutes is left. Hurry up.
You, Papa ji, the newspaper.
Glass of water.
I am done with breakfast. Open my ID on Zoom.
Mommy, you are looking beautiful today.
Not at all, Manya. Look at Soham. He is so sincere. He is already ready for his class.
Okay, Mom. Don't start it again.
Aarti! Where is my laptop charger? Can't you put my stuff one side?
Here is your charger. Can't you take from here also?
Aarti is so slow in her work. She's not like me. I was good in everything.
Oh yes, I know how good or bad you were.
Teacher is here, Mom. Come fast.
You start, Vanya, beta. I'll finish my work and come.
Hello again, my friends. As you all can see, how Aarti's family is such in rush in this morning hours. How they help each other. Okay, now let's see what happened next when kids online classes, her husband's work from home and in-laws time goes hand to hand. I'm enjoying. Are you?
Hello children, how are you all?
Fine teacher.
You all are looking so fresh. Had breakfast in your tummy? Yes, yummy yummy.
Yes.
Good morning Gauranj. Good morning Soham. Good morning Surya.
Good morning teacher.
Morning, teacher.
Teacher, I love drawing and coloring. In lockdown, my daddy taught me some tricks. See, I have drawn this. Can you see, teacher? Is it beautiful?
Wow, it's so beautiful. You have used so nice and bright colors. I just loved it. Now, Ria, tell me, what did you do in lockdown time?
I learned dance from my Didi.
Wow! Now, as all are joined, we will start our session. And today, we will start our session with a game. Will you all like to play a game with me?
Yes!
Okay. Now, before that, before starting the game, I will just tell you that whenever I will say you, and any question, you should unmute first and then only you should answer. Okay?
Okay.
Now we will start with the game. Today's game is based on the yesterday's story which I had told you about the animal kingdom. And now we will start with the game. First one goes like this. I'm a big gray mammal. I got big tusks and a trunk. Who am I?
Teacher, elephant.
Oh wow, Soham. Clever boy, high five. Now the second one. I slither about a hill. I have no legs. Who am I? Now Gauranj, tell me first, unmute yourself.
A snake.
Oh, that's a good one. I sleep day long. I hang upside down on the trees. I got wings and I'm small. Who am I?
Teacher, bat.
Soham, you should give chance to everyone. So when I take the name, then only you should answer, okay? Now the last one. I got a beak and not a nose. I got claws and green feathery wings. Who am I?
A bird.
Good, my children got them all. And today we are going to learn about a concept that what is floating and what is sinking. Do you know what is sinking and floating?
No, teacher.
What is sinking? Something that goes under the surface of water is called as sinking. And what is floating? Something that floats on the surface of over the water is called as floating. And tomorrow we will learn practically by using the things with water. Okay? Now show me your homework. Wow, everyone has done it. Tell your mama and papa to submit it on Google Meet. Okay? Bye.
I'm very late. God, it's already 9. It's late for my class.
Okay. Please, chef, I need space for my lecture.
Yes.
Okay. Good morning, children. Welcome back. Okay, it's time for a morning press. I want everyone to cross your hands. Let's sing. God's love is so wonderful. I want everyone to sing. Vanya. Oh, wonderful love. It's so high. You can't get over it. It's so deep. You can't get under it, so wide. You can't get around it. Oh, wonderful love. Oh, wonderful love. Good morning. Okay, let me start by saying I am all done with yesterday's homework. Did everyone finish?
No, ma'am. There was a guest at my house.
Guest? What guest in this lockdown, Vanya? You're supposed to stay inside. Nobody's supposed to go out.
Yes, ma'am. No. I mean, no, ma'am.
Vanya, you can't even finish one page of homework. You're always like this. You never do your homework. Vanya, I want you to complete bacha.
Sorry, ma'am.
Vanya, next time, no more excuses. Okay? Now, you are going to do all the homework that I tell you. You are a very good child, right? Okay. Now, we are going to move forward with today's concept. And today, we are going to learn about farm animals. Okay? Can anyone think and tell me of any farm animal? Think.
Okay, ma'am.
Vanya, everyone else is there. Children, if you all can hear the teacher, I want you all to show me a thumbs up. See, everyone is there. Vanya, only you are having the problem. Where are you? I want you to start your video.
Ma'am, network issue. Sorry, ma'am.
What can I do with this network issue, ma'am?
Vanya, why is it sounding like you're eating something or you're chewing something? Can you please show me? Yes, are you supposed to eat during your class?
Ma'am, network issue.
Manya, you're not behaving today, bacha. This is not how you behave in your class. Yes? Okay, fine, leave it. But next time, please don't do all this. And now, I'm going to tell you today's homework. And today's homework is page number 5. Children, I want you all to color the farm animals. Okay? And I want everyone to do it. Especially you, Vanya.
Bye-bye, ma'am.
Friends, did you realize everybody having food except Aarti? Because she still has lots of work to do. There are so many unclean utensils and dirty floor. But Aditya did. Aditya noticed everything silently. How she was working since the morning with a smile on her face. Everyone calls her for some work. He noticed she had not had her lunch yet. Just running for the needs of her family on just one cup of tea she had in the morning. After having lunch, Aditya went to her parents' room.
Mom, can you see how Aarti is doing all household work alone?
Yes, my son.
Adi, let her do her work. I also did mine and I had no problem.
Yes, Mom. I respect that. Now times have changed. We have to help each other.
Absolutely, my son. Otherwise, no one will be happy. I want to see everybody happy.
What you are talking about? Do you think she is alone? I'm there to help her.
I am there to help? It's not enough. You have to mean it.
What do you think? I'm not doing anything.
Mom, it is not like that. Just a little help. Like keeping our own plate in the kitchen after dinner and taking our own water. It will help her a little bit.
You're right. From tomorrow only I'm going to help her.
I will make world best tea for everyone.
I also try my best to help.
Lovely. I will also help kids to get ready from tomorrow and I will help Aarti for cooking.
Aarti is listening everything with her teary eyes. Aditya come to her, gave a peck on her forehead. Husband realized that he had to do something and make her feel special. Make her feel like she is important too. So my friends, how do you think this story is relatable? This happens to everyone house. Try to help each other in this situation. Sometimes one have to go beyond limits to overcome the issues. We are here to help each other. After all, we are family. Friends, kahi suna tha maine ki family is like a music. Some high notes, some low notes, but after all, there's always a beautiful song. Thank you friends for listening to me and take care.